your makeup just so. Guess you don't know that you're beautiful. Try on every dress that you own. You were fine in my eyes a half hour ago. And if your mirror won't make it any clearer, I'll be the one to let you staring. Tell all of these boys they're wasting their time. Stop standing in line, 'cause you're all mine. And this evening I won't let the feeling die. I never wanna leave your side. Out of all of the girls, you're my one.
Normally this has grass on it, but it's been a dry season. So I'm gonna just kind of do a fast overview and then take other pictures for you. Okay, now I'm just waiting for Mike to come. So this is the walkway to the barn. And apparently that's one of the places that they could get married in. I actually don't remember this when we were here the last time, but I could be wrong. But it looks like new cement seating, so I'll have to ask Sunny if she wants it here. Maybe they'll come out of the, if you notice like their steps, so they come down all these steps or come down that way. Okay, I think my tour guide is here, so I'll go back down. Okay, so here's the bridal suites. You have your own shower, you have your own toilet, you have a giant mirror, that's me. Okay, you have a bedroom in here and bunk beds and a double bed. There was a wedding here, so they haven't redone it. So okay, you have two heaters, your refrigerator in here, and a sink, and a little lanai out here. Okay, here's where you get set up to get dressed.
Where all hair and makeup.
Okay, you have another mirror. Oh, and a second bathroom in here with another shower, which is nice. And another double bed and twin bed, you know, bunk beds. Okay, so that's the bridal suite where you guys are going to get ready. Okay, so this is the closest cabin to the venue. There's the barn. There's the cabin. There's the bridal suite. So we're going to go up to here and look in here at the smaller unit. Okay, so here's cabin 7. And I'm going to try to hit some of the cabins here today. Thanks. Okay, here's like a towel set. So it has 2 twin beds. And here's a shower here. The sink is right here. Shower's right here. Toilet's right here. So you probably could get a wheelchair in here, but it's not completely ADA accessible. Okay, so now I'm going to cabin 8. And I don't really know which one you people paid for, so that's the bridal thing. That's cabin 7. And we're on our way to 8. Cabin 8.
11 and 12 are all going to be identical.
11 and 12 and 8 are all identical?
8, 9, 11, and 12.
8, 9, 11, and 12. Okay, so twin beds down here. Loft up there, twin beds here, little closet, shower, bathroom, and how many fit up top?
2
up there.
So you can sleep a total of 4 in here.
Okay.
4 sleep 4, 2 sleep 2.
Okay. And then what number is that one down there?
That one is out of commission. That's where I keep all the housekeeping stuff.
Okay. I'm just going to walk up there. Okay, here's 9. Here's 10. Remember, 10's like the other one. 7. Here's this one. Number 12, that sleeps 4 too. This is 12, the lanai of 12. Here's inside 12. It's locked, damn. Okay, but.
Identical.
12. Okay, so these are cabins 3 through 6, and you can probably see my car up there, or Michael's car, and so it's pretty short, straight run, a little bit of steps, but not that much. And oh, this is the one with the bedrooms. Okay, so this is a little bit bigger. So you have a twin, and a twin, and a twin. Unless we have little people coming in. It'll be one person a bed. We do have kids coming in. So
these, once again, are usually used for the your elderly guests.
Okay.
Or your younger guests that have infants or diaper changes.
Yeah, we have people with kids too. So okay.
And then all four of these are identical, the same footprint.
Okay, so this is what they said, like with the, where it says one bedroom, has that, and this is another closet, which is good to have, and here's another with a dresser. Okay. Okay, so is it in this one line that they're all?
They're all identical.
Okay, so I'm just gonna walk down. So 3, 4, 5, 6 are all the same.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so these are all the ones. 4 have the one bedrooms. 5, which is the same one as the first one. And 6. And a free football, yay! Okay. And I'm gonna walk around over here. Oh yeah, you can go out this door here. And I have no idea what that is. And then there's a road down there. I just said free football.
Steps to navigate getting through 3
right.
through 6.
Oops. 3 through 6, right. Just a couple steps to go up, but that's not that difficult. And they all have doors to go outside too on a side.
Yeah,
looks like
those have dressers in front of them.
Oh, I see. Okay.
So these are the main entrances.
Okay. Going down to Hidden Falls. And then this is where your cars are going to be parked, because you're going to bring them up to Stones and Flowers, but then you're going to take them over to Hidden Falls parking lot because it's bigger, and this way the caterer or the DJs or whoever will have access to the site. Okay, so far I haven't crashed. This is a little bit of a walk to get to this place. Like, whoever has access. I don't know where the parking is to this. Okay, we're at Hidden Falls.
So they all sleep 4.
Nice. And this is like the bridal suite one? Or
this is typically where the bride and groom stay.
Okay. So it's a waterfall right now, Sensiray, which is nice. Okay, so this is the same thing with the loft. And a toilet. And a shower. Okay, so you can get 20 here. And then supposedly some more over here. Well, you know what? Most of this parking is gonna have to be off-site because there's just not enough parking here. Like some cars, maybe 50 at the most. So if you wanted to be down at the Hidden Falls, you'd have to come down this walkway, which is, it's a little bit of a walk. So,
see, this would
just
be
know up
that.
With Stones and Flowers, and then that's the road down. So you'd have to like either go down that pathway or stay on this road. So let me give you this road a little bit more now. Going back up. Parking lot, and then that was the way to the barn, and the barn's up in there. And see, the caterer would have to go up the hill to the barn. Okay, so let me take you back down this hill. And the people who are staying Friday night, you have access, but people who aren't staying Friday night, then you're gonna have to park your car down, because if you can see this road. Okay, so let me go through how you're going to park your cars. Okay, there's Alba Road, right there. And up that road was Stones and Flowers. Okay, so you're going to make this left right here, and you're going to park in this parking lot if you're not staying Friday or Saturday. This is a Greek Orthodox church. So you're going to make this right, coming from Highway 9, where that AT&T truck is, come in here, and this will fit 51 cars in here. Okay, so you'll be parking your cars, make sure you park tight. Okay, then the van will come from over there, in this way, park, pick you up, and he'll go out this exit. Okay, and the reason that we want you to go out this exit is because that's kind of a blind corner for Alba. So, we want you to go out that way. Okay, this is Highway 9. Here's the Greek church. And here's the parking lot. Okay, now over to the hotel. Please do not park in this parking lot, because this is a church parking lot. This is where my car's parked right now. But please don't pull into this parking lot. Okay, thank you. Say you do not want to stay at Stones and Flowers, or we sold out of all the cabins, then here is a place that you could stay. It's fairly close to Alba Road. Has a lovely green mold pool. And this is Highway 9. Now, we can pick you up from this place if you want. If people are staying here, we will pick you up. Or if you're just coming up the one day, then we'll get you from the other area. And you can see Highway 9 is crazy. And here's Quality Inn. We'd rather you stay in the cabins, but if you're only going to stay one night and we run out of cabins, here's your second choice. You won't be with all the famous people like us, but it is what it is. And the guy was very nice. His name is Inoki. Inoki in Tonga means devotion. He's devoted. $360.